Hi, I'm here in Glasgow and I'm looking a bit dishevelled because I was with Charlie in Edinburgh last night at the Citrus Club to see Band of Friends with Ted McKenna, Jerry McAvoy and Marcel, and I can't pronounce your second name, Marcel, I'm very sorry about that. But they were really good, weren't they, Charlie, at the Citrus Club?
Yeah.
Excellent. Unfortunately, and I apologise for this, Ted, I couldn't stay till the end. I had to go down to Bannerman's to see Gallus Cooper, but also to book a gig there. I'll be doing Bannerman's with Chris Glen and Friends later on in the year. And I'm here tonight at the Classic Grand, but I'll be doing a blog for that later on with Peter for Gallus Cooper for my Christmas gigs. But I want to introduce you to a friend of mine. I met her last night, she's looking a bit rough and she's a bit worse for wear, but apart from that, everything will be fine. We're meeting on Monday to pick out the furniture, okay?
Did you get a number?
Aye. See you later. Hello, I'm here at the Classic Grand with Peter for Gallus Cooper and Peter Higgins, my singer with Chris Glen in the outfit. To announce that I'm playing here on the 19th of December, the Friday before Christmas, with Chris Glen in the outfit. And Peter is playing with Gallus Cooper on the 27th, so you should come and see that. Are you looking forward to your gig, Peter?
Yeah.
Alright, and it's going to be great fun.
It's scary, Chris.
It's scary already. So listen, 19th of December, Chris Glen in the outfit, Classic Grand, 27th of December. And I want to tell you this now, I'm going to try and get Peter to come up and sing Schools Out with me. You know, as the Alex Harvey band did on the Pentahouse tapes. And then when I'm going to go on the 27th to play Schools Out with him. Different versions, right enough, but it should be good fun. So cheerio, everybody. And goodbye from the snake as well.
My name's Chris Glen from the sensational Alex Harvey band. First thing I'd like to say is, look at the last two bands, they're in a fucking break. I'm going to be playing here on the 19th of December and Peter's band is going to be playing on the 27th. And one thing I won't promise you is Peter will be on singing Alex Harvey's version of Schools Out with Me. And I shall play this version of Schools Out with Him on the 27th. But that's not the reason I'm here. I'm here to tell you that this is the best ticket in town tonight. And it gives me the greatest pleasure to introduce
down a bit now. I was nowhere with that snake around my head. Right? I was absolutely shitting myself. So I just want to say I've got Peter here and the gig's on the 19th of December. Peter will be doing handling the Alex Harvey side of it. And the singer from these bad boys,
Vengeance,
Leon Hui, will be there.
It's a piece of
He'll be there. It's a piece of cake. He'll be there singing the Schenker stuff that I'm doing. And also there's some of the AC/DC stuff we did with Chris Slane and Steel Circle. And maybe a couple of Vengeance songs. So do that again, Mike. It's a weird spelling the way they spell Vengeance. V-E-N-G-E-A-N-C-E, I think. Yeah, is that right?
Yep.
Okay. And I'm looking forward to seeing you. If you're not doing anything, come and see Gallus Cooper tonight. Of course, you'll not see this vlog till after the gig. But anyway, I'm on the 19th of December. Please come. And we've got the Nanobots supporters.
Yeah,
and a great band of guys I know in Glasgow called Slim Mistress. They do classic rock and everything like that. It's really, really good. And Peter and Gallus Cooper will be playing on the 27th of December here at the Classic Rock. Thank you very much.
Thank you.